Jackson's homicide total now up to at least 87. The latest deadly shooting this morning on Rainey Road. 28-year-old Stephen Smith was found inside an apartment around 10 a.m. after neighbors heard shots. No word on any suspects yet.